gosh, I'm gonna hurt my leg.
That
hurts so much.
I know. Let's have some time to with you.
Hey, what is up, guys? It is a brand new day today.
Say what?
It's a brand new day today.
Say what?
It's a brand new day.
Say what? In New York City.
I'm out here with my pops, aka the mobster. Say what's up, pops. Say what's up.
What's up?
How you doing today?
Fine, thank you.
All right, cool. So, Evan, how long you been in New York for? All right. How long you lived in New York?
1980.
So, let's do the math, all right? 20 plus 16. That's 36 years you've been living here, all right? So,
yeah.
You know, in New York, we have something, a little swag to us. You know, we have a little style, the way we talk.
Right.
Like New Yorkers, you know, we have, it's called slang. You know, like, it's, we say words that other people won't probably understand, only New Yorkers understand. You get me? So I have these slang words, and I want to see if you know it yourself. So I'm testing you, right? Let's see, you're in a New Yorker, right? Ready? So say a word, and I'm gonna see if you know the word. All right, cool. All right, first word is, I'm gonna tell you, is grill.
Grill?
Grill, like, what are you grilling me for? Grill, so that kid over there was grilling me.
Yeah, like you're looking like me, like dirty and nasty.
Yeah, you know, at least you know. That's good. That's a good one. All right, let's see if you know anymore. Like, how about brick? Like, yo, it's so brick outside.
So brick?
Yeah, it's brick outside.
No, I don't know what is that. I know that's a little, some, like if you tell a person like you're brick.
Oh, not prick, brick. As in, you know brick? Like, yo, it's brick outside.
It's cold?
Yeah, cold, yeah. That's it. You're good.
Okay.
You're good, that's super too. See, yeah. Don't doubt yourself. How about, this one's important. Everyone probably knows this. Ratchet. That girl over there is ratchet.
Crouchy?
Crouchy?
It's like, say the ratchet, what is this?
Ratchet.
Ratchet?
Ratchet.
She mean?
She mean?
Something like that? She mean, like, so nasty.
Like,
how is it?
It's like a girl with low standards.
Like, something like, yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like a hoe.
Okay.
That's ratchet. Like,
I don't want to say that hoe.
How about, I use a lot, mad. Like, I'm mad hungry right now.
Yeah, I'm mad hungry. I'd like, everybody use that.
Yeah, like, do you know,
like I'm so hungry. I'm so
exactly. So mad is like it's not just meaning you're angry. It means like it's like an exaggeration.
Yeah.
That's a New York thing. No, you know people outside. They don't.
I'm mad. Yeah.
Don't say that. It's a New York thing.
I don't know.
How about tight?
Tight look like you make me nervous. You make me want to fight.
Yeah. My dad knows. He knows. You've been living there for a very long time.
Yeah.
How about, do you know, thirsty?
Thirsty.
Like so yo, he's mad thirsty, man.
Mad thirsty. Yeah, drink. No? Thirsty, yeah?
This is slang, man.
Thirsty, right?
Like, yo, he's thirsty for that girl, man.
Oh, that's interested or something like
that. Like, no, like, he's desperate.
Desperate, interested, something like that.
Yeah, desperate, like, you like fiend, you know? He's nice like that. About, you know what yo, dead ass means? Dead ass.
That's bad, I don't know.
No, it's not bad. Dead ass. Like, I'm dead ass right now.
Yeah, a lot of people say that.
I'm dead ass.
Yeah, a lot of people say that.
You know what, you know what it means?
Yeah, I know what I mean.
What?
Dead ass, that's mean...
I'm being dead ass right now, Pops.
Yeah, it's being dead ass, yeah, I mean... Like, you're mad about something?
Mad? No, dead ass means I'm serious.
Or I'm serious about something,
I'm serious, yeah. It means I'm being serious. It's not bad, what's matter with being serious?
Yeah.
How about the word tripping?
Tripping, yeah. That's a lot of people using that.
Or bugging.
I'm tripping, yeah. I'm tripping, bugging, like you're wilding.
You're wilding, that's another one. Like, it's like being dramatic and
stuff. Yeah.
Exactly, yeah. So I'm surprised you know a lot of these words.
Mm.
Alright, so there's a few more I want to tell you, like a good one. How about kicks? Yo, his kicks are fresh, man.
Mm.
You ever heard that one?
That one, it kicks, I know what is it, but I don't know how to explain it.
You
have like, something like good.
Kicks is sneakers.
Yeah, kicks.
Sneakers.
Something good, you know?
Like, sneakers is fresh. Like, yo, kicks. They call like, sneakers kicks.
Uh-huh.
Like, when I say I get new sneakers, you always got some new kicks.
That's the name of the shoes, you know?
No, it's not the name of the shoes. Kicks. Any sneakers.
Sneakers, yeah.
Anything that's sneakers. Oh, this one, I'll do this one. How about whip?
Whip?
Yeah, like, yo, Pop, can you give me the whip?
Whip like you whip somebody. Isn't it?
It's that word, but it's slang.
Yeah.
So, yo, I always, this you should know this one, because I always ask you for the whip. Yo, Pop, can I get the whip?
Yeah.
Can I get the whip?
Can I get the whip? I don't know.
And then you get, every time I ask you for the whip, you give me a lecture.
Yeah.
You never give me the whip, because you think I'm going to crash. The whip is the car.
Is that what it is?
They call it the whip.
Yeah?
Yeah, that's New York slang.
Huh.
Yo, you don't remember, I always ask him, yo, Pop, me get the whip. And then you're like, no, you always like struggle to give me the keys. Ah. He's gonna crash. Even though I've been driving for like 3-4 years, he still thinks I'm gonna crash. How about we out?
Who?
We out.
Out. Out.
Yeah.
We're going out.
Yeah. We out. It's like you and your group of people. Like, yo, we out, guys?
Yeah.
How about real talk?
You're talking about serious about talk.
Yeah. No, you're good.
Yeah.
You're good. I think I'm gonna ask you one more last one, alright? One more last one. How about ice?
Wait a minute.
Check out my new ice.
Check out my new ice?
Yeah. My ice is fresh, right? My ice is nice. You heard that? That's like really, really like, you know.
You're talking about clothes, about what? Nice.
It's like jewelry. Ice is like jewelry.
Yeah?
That's what they call jewelry. Ice. So you know most of it. So yeah.
Okay.
Living in New York, you know most of the slang. This is the slang words that, you know, that you have to know. Like if you live in New York, you have to know these words. You know what I'm saying? So maybe a lot of people don't have to know these slang words because they're not from New York. You know what I'm saying?
All right.
Like if you go to UK, they have their own slang too.
Yeah.
You will never understand the UK slang.
Yeah, every country, I believe.
Yeah, I've been UK, so I understand their slang now. You know what I'm saying? Canada has their own slang too. Australia has their own slang. It's crazy.
Yeah.
Yemen probably has a slang too.
Yeah,
right?
Of course.
All these countries, you know, and cities have their own slang. Like even America, there's West Side, East Coast, and East Coast has their own slang, and there's down south that has their own slang, and then there's the West Coast that have their own slang. Like, you know, on the West Coast they say hella. I'm hella mad right now.
Yeah.
You know what that means? Hella is like mad.
Yeah, yeah.
Like, I'm mad happy, I'm hella happy. Same thing.
Yeah.
It's weird, yeah. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, smash the like button if you know what I'm saying. Subscribe to the channel. Huge thanks to my pops for joining in. And he did pretty good. I'm really surprised. He did really good. You know what I'm saying? But you know why he knows a lot? Because he's part of the mafia. That's why, right? They taught him from nowhere.
I deal with guys all day, you know?
You know what I'm saying? I'm wearing his hat right now. This is his hat. You know? Anyways, a wrap. I'll see you tomorrow with another Daily Slimmy vlog. And Slimmification is out, y'all. Slimmification.